Hey YouTube, what's good? It's Mike Son 007 saying what's poppin' to everybody. This video is like a short review of my Mark 5 Iron Man. This one is actually on this particular website. This channel as a review. Very, very nice piece. I had this in the past before. This figure, he comes with an extra arm. This is the basic arm that he comes with, which is his left arm, which is detachable. Not the right, but the left. And he comes with the battle damaged arm. This is basically the arm that when he was fighting Whiplash, he went to grab Whiplash's whip, and this is how his arm got damaged. And Whiplash was hitting him all around his chest area. So this is the extra chest plate that was damaged, as well as like the middle solar plex area. Very, very nice figure. This was one of the Iron Mans after they did the Mark 3 battle damage. I actually really, really liked this. A lot of people didn't want to get it. I got it because it was cool. But I thought what they should have done was, I think they should have gave him an extra body. They should have made this a DX and gave him the extra body, like the Tony Stark body. And I also think this suitcase should have been open. Like, it should have been able to open, and Tony Stark could have used this and stood on this as a stand. That would have been off the hook. But still in all, the Mark V, I like the Mark V because it was like a big tribute to the Iron Man Mark II movie, because this is basically his portable outfit. Like his basic emergency outfit, which it was emergency because when he was on the Monaco G GP, he was getting, he was about to get his backside handed to him from Whiplash. So, this definitely served the purpose. I really didn't see the purpose of them doing this, like giving this base, especially with the pole, because he didn't fly in that particular scene. And again, if they was gonna do this, they should have did a suitcase base. That'd have made a lot more sense, and they should have made it a DX and gave a Tony Stark figure in that DX. But either way, it's still a good figure, and especially for what this figure cost then, compared to what it is now, it is a very, very nice figure, and happy to have him back in my collection along with my Battle Damage Mark III. Peace, love, and hair grease to you guys, and thanks for watching this vid, and continue to watch more from the Ultimate Collectors. All right, peace, love, and hair grease to you guys, and I catch you when I catch you one.